At number 24, a very talented team from 2011, the Tyler High, John Tyler Lions. They went 11-4 that year. They actually started the year out 0-3. They lost to Lufkin, Longview, and Tyler Lee, Tyler Legacy. And then after that, they won 11 games in a row. Took it all the way to the state semifinal where they lost to Waco Midway and 51-20. On that team was some very talented dudes. Very talented dudes. Starting with the quarterback, Greg Ward. He threw for over 3,500 yards, 32 touchdowns, and 5 picks. He's throwing the ball over. He also ran for 1,212 yards. Darian Flowers, receiver, goes for over 1,000. Fred Ross, the Mississippi State signing, goes for over 1,000. Justin Williams is on this team. He's on a big chance to get the lead. Tyus Bowser is playing a little tight end, also playing defense. Second on the team in sacks behind Ty Johnson. Tydarius Johnson was the most sacks on the team with 5. Most interceptions on the team was a young sophomore. Terry Osborne had 4 picks this year, the young sophomore did. So a very talented team from Tyler. Very talented group. You're going to hear about them soon. So number 24, the Tyler High Lions.